Hi, my name is Syed Nazakat. I'm from India. I represent Data Lease as a founder and its editor in chief. The journalism in Asia has a strong foundation, and there have been organizations, say for example in India, we have newspapers as old as 130, 140 year history, and they have gone through different phases, and they have dealt with all these different challenges of reporting on the situations which the countries were facing. But now we're at a situation where we're facing existential threat, both in terms of our finances, the models of old-time school journalism is dying, the advertisement money is gone, people are not buying newspapers, which was essentially the way people will consume information. Secondly, the political spaces and the legal atmosphere has also reduced space for independent watchdog journalism in many parts of Asia, which is sad and which is creating a challenging situation for the journalists to operate and to tell the stories which are important. Asia represents almost 60% of humanity. It is a huge continent. There are important stories there which the world needs to read and hear, and which the journalists need to report on. And that's why we have been here engaging with different stakeholders, trying to have a conversation, how can we strengthen watchdog journalism in Asia? And that's our job essentially, to just make sure that we have that conversation with our audiences, with our readers, and with the people who watch us on TV.